The El Paso and Southwestern Greenway is a multi-use path that will connect the cities of Tucson and South Tucson. It follows a section of the abandoned El Paso and Southwestern Railway.
It takes what used to be a dirt-strewn, weed-filled, garbagey chunk of dirt into something really beautiful and useful.
To me, it has a lot of history.
Arlene Lopez has lived in South Tucson her whole life.
As a child, I remember the circus train passing by there and landing downtown somewhere and setting up the circus tents. I thought, you know, once the trains quit passing through there and the line was canceled, I thought, they're just going to leave it there, you know.
But in 2006, voters approved RTA funding for greenways and the planning began. The El Paso and Southwestern Greenway is an RTA project. It's a classic example of regional cooperation, with several communities working together to create a space that will connect people and neighborhoods.
The whole greenway is about 6 miles long from the Keno Sports Complex on Ajo all the way to downtown. Sometimes I come down and I've seen bikes on it, I've seen people walking out, there's kids walking along, bouncing a basketball. You couldn't do that before. So yeah, it's improving things, it's moving things forward.